What makes this job very special and very perfect for me is because it goes way beyond than just cooking. It is very important for me to be the most sustainable possible, but I think it's important to keep the BVI as beautiful as it is. My cooking style is very experimental. I took techniques from different spots around the world in order to create something that is unique. To work toward the most sustainable future is very important to me. We want to source the food as locally as maximum. On a daily basis, I need to be very creative. I need to be thinking, okay, what are we going to cook today? In what way are we going to do it? One day we'll be on the beach, another day will be just a barbecue. In the morning, I wake up and I get to go and pick up some fresh herbs. I can see the ocean, we have some flamingo flying around. In terms of fruit and vegetables, we'll go in our garden and try to use them as best as we can. In the heart of Necker, we are trying to reduce our food mile. So if we can use coconut from the tree, we will. On the island, we have our own farm. We get roughly 90 fresh eggs every 2 days. We also have duck and a lot of animals that can provide us different kinds of produces. Future plan for Necker is to work with our garden to make them bigger for being more self-sustainable.